in terror at the dawn that dripped blood.